third break starts here. It goes out and then back in. Follow the string all the way to the tower and all the way up.
This is attached to the track, and here it's all the way in, and when it hits this slope, it's going to push it back out to the middle. Then put this lever, now you put the third piece of track back on. There we go.
All right, now let's test out the launch with one of the new trains.